this stupid tape recorder, telling me it's a way to convey my thoughts since I won't talk to him. Shit, why the hell should I? He'll never hear this tape anyway.
I talked to the lawyer today. He said he might be able to postpone your execution. Why not?
Just don't.
But there might be a chance.
There's no chance.
Do you want to die?
Hell no, I don't want to die. No. Sometimes I don't give a fuck if I do.
Don't talk like that.
Look, why do you do this? I told you never to hide your face from me. You're so beautiful, and you don't even know it.
You're the only one that could see through that.
I didn't have to look too far. Touch you again, did he?
No, not after you took care of him. Please, let me help you. Let me talk to them. They don't know the real
you. You don't know the real me.
What do you mean? Al. What do you mean? Al.
I cheated on you.
No, you wouldn't do that. You,
like I said, you don't know the real me.
Why are you saying that? Why now?
Because I had to.
Now let's go. Come on, Tom.
me help you, please.
Nothing to live for.